Luca. Earth to Luca. Are you listening? Luca!
Huh? Oh, Sue, it's you. What's with the yelling?
I can't get your attention otherwise. Snap out of it already. Didn't you lose something? Like your ID card? Here, you dropped it in the hallway.
Yikes! It must have fell out of my pocket. Well, thanks, Sue.
You'd lose your head if it wasn't attached to you. More importantly, you did remember my birthday party, right?
What? Yeah, of course. Next week, right?
This week. I reminded you yesterday.
Yeah, that's what I meant. This week, yeah. And, you said your mom was gonna buy you that pouch, right?
A brooch. Do you listen to anything I say?
I do, promise. Oh, man, a present from your mom. Oh, that's so cool.
Hmm? Oh, Luca.
Oh, hey, don't be silly. My mom's great, too. She watches over me anywhere I go. Anyway, what did you want from me?
You are coming to my party, right?
Oh, you wouldn't miss it. Your mom's the best cook in the town. You, won't be helping her, will you? I don't think my teeth can take any more of that rock-hard cooking of yours.
What a jerk. Wait till Mr. Wedgwood finds out you're the one who threw that paper airplane at him.
Sue! Hey, come on now. Let's keep that between us, okay? Say by the bell. That's enough learning for today. Catch you later, Sue. Oh, and, really, don't tell Mr. Wedgwood, okay?
Hey! Where are you running off to? Everyone's playing in the schoolyard.
Sorry! Gotta go! Bye!
Luca? Hey! And there he goes. Why does he always run off so early every day? Can't be to do his homework.
Hey, P-Star. Sorry for the wait. I'm just so busy with this training that I never have any time for homework, you know? Oh, yeah. Oh, never mind. Let's get to it. I finally get to try that today, right? Wow! I can really have this? Try talking in English, will ya? Enough explaining. I'll figure it out as I go along. Whew. Glad Sue found this for me after I lost it. I know. Come on, let's do this already. You mean I'm training inside a computer world or something? Whatever. All that matters is that I'm gonna become a hero that can protect this city.
Computer?
Roger.
Let's show 'em, trusty stingy eye!
Thank you.
Phew! Drill 1-1 is done! No biggie! You got something a bit more challenging for me? Cut it out, okay? I think I'm getting the hang of this, Stingy Eye. Genius, wonder, handsome. I was just kidding. I'll think of a name later. Besides, I need to actually train to be worthy of Mr. Witch. Red. D-Star, hit me with the next drill.
Roger.
classmate Sue today. I called her cooking rock hard, and it kind of made her upset, I guess. Now I'm getting social advice from a machine. Great. I'll be more careful with my word choice next time. Anyway, back to training. Gotta focus. problem. Bring it on. I'll overcome anything in my way. Give him to me. Can it? Let's go!